Sue Badges, Chief Nursing Officer for Doctors Hospital at Renaissance. I want to take the opportunity to thank all of our nursing staff for the excellent job they do each and every day. They touch the lives and the hearts of all of our patients, helping us as a facility and as a community to extend world-class healthcare to the patients of the Rio Grande Valley.
I think one of my favorite things about the nursing staff at DHR is that they're always available. They're always eager to help and to go above and beyond. And I think that we're the only hospital that thinks yes. We always find a solution, and we make sure that we take care of our community because they're like our family.
I'm really proud of the nurses here. I see them developing and growing in their profession as nurses and in their specialty as GI nurses.
Ms. Aida Gonzalez, I'm the Director of Operations for the Women's Hospital. I want to thank all the staff at Women's Hospital. You know, we delivered almost 9,000 babies last year.
My name is Dr. Berta Medina, and I feel that the best thing about our nursing staff is their caring hearts. Not only do they care for the patient very well, they care for their colleagues, they work well together, they care about the continuity of care for the babies and the moms. They also care about the unity of the moms with the babies. So I think we're very privileged to have a hospital that has a nursing staff that can so closely relate to the personable aspects of our babies with our moms.
Hi, we're the Cabrales family, and we just want to say thank you to the DHR nurses. In behalf of my husband and my daughter, our nurse Leah really gave us a good experience here at the hospital. They made us feel like we're family, and they were really understanding.
Hi, I'm Michelle Scurlock. I'm the Nurse Director of Pediatric Services. I have a great bunch. They're awesome, energetic. They work very, very well together. We're all here for our patients. We're all here for our little kiddos, and we get through it.
Well, you know, your question referring to the nurses here in DHR, we have an excellent group of nurses that they are, first of all, they're trained at a very high level. And the most important thing is the level of compassion that they have. These are a group of nurses which care about the patients. The patients come first. They go out of their way for their patients. You know, they're always worried about the patient's well-being.
Each nurse brings unique personalities and experience and training to the job they do, from the births in labor and delivery, to the miracles that we're making in the NICU, to the patients that we care for each and every day and the lives we're saving. I want to take the opportunity to say thank you and extend our appreciation. We couldn't do it without you.
Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through some sort of window to your right. As he goes left and you stay right. Between the lines, fear and blame. Past his defense without granting innocence. one last choice, drive until you lose the road, a break with the ones you follow. You will do one of two things, you will admit to everything, or he'll say he's just not the same, and you'll be. How to say